Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi. PETA India's National Helpline receives over 50,000 calls every year from across the nation. Our dedicated Mumbai and Delhi field workers respond to animals in need 24/7, 7 days a week, and we work with locals to help animals too. Examples include when our field workers freed a crying cat and her kitten from a ventilation shaft 15 meters deep, and when they saved life of a dog who was run over by a car at a petrol station in Mumbai. And when they took Buri, a dog from Delhi, to get her large non-cancerous tumor removed. We treated nearly 500 cases of mange last year, a skin disease so uncomfortable that the dogs who have it cannot even rest. We have rescued kittens trapped inside car engines, freed dogs' heads from jars that prevented them from drinking or eating. We have confiscated birds who were being held in captivity illegally and facilitated their rehabilitation. We arranged veterinary treatment for birds lacerated by sharp manja. We have sterilized over 850 community cats alone in Mumbai to ensure that they won't have to struggle as much for resources. And we found loving homes for many rescued animals. We often work with police officials to bring charges against animal abusers. After PETA India's involvement, a man who had beaten an Indian grey langur to death in Maharashtra was denied bail a record 6 times. Some of our cases are horrific examples of human cruelty. In 2020, we worked with authorities and a group in Aurangabad to ensure that the teenagers who gouged a dog's eye out and beaten him to death were held to account. We helped a concerned Thane citizen file a complaint against a couple believed to have thrown so much of acid on a dog that his front legs disintegrated. We also succeeded in urging Mumbai police to file the first ever first information report against a person who mutilated a dog's ears for fashion. You can be assured that the lockdown did not slow us down. We persuaded Maharashtra's chief minister to deem aiding and feeding community animals vital emergency services so that we continue to help animals in need. Believe it or not, there is much more to tell. Please visit petaindia.com to read more and to support our life-saving work for animals. And remember, if you find an animal in need, please call us on 9820-122-602. Thank you.